So we found out that this hadith is narrated by Amir al-Mu'mineen Umar ibn al-Khattab radiyallahu anhu. Sometimes we find a terminology radiyallahu anhuma. Sometimes we find the radiyallahu anha. What is the difference? Very quickly, radiyallahu anhu is when one person from amongst those you've mentioned is actually a companion. If two of them were companions, such as Abdullah ibn Abbas, so Abdullah was a companion and his father Al-Abbas was also a companion, we would say radiyallahu anhuma, Abdullah ibn Abbas in radiyallahu anhuma. And if it is a female, we would say radiyallahu anha. It's just a very interesting factor.